Mount Everest
ain't got me. Go, Papa, go, Papa, go! Go, 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 go!
Mount Everest ain't got me. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.
Give me a quick pick. UCLA or Cincinnati?
I got UCLA big. I think Wilton Spates will come out and play well.
I like the Bruins, too. I start the Chip Kelly era. He's got his quarterback, Wilton Spates. I think that's a big help for him.
UCLA has won 6 straight games in Rose Bowl. 6 straight. Make it 7.
Tell him. I burned down my house and built it up again.
Wow, that is one no one saw coming. Desmond Ridder does indeed take over a quarterback.
So much money, I don't know what to do with it. I need nobody.
He's into the secondary. A step down the sideline for Desmond Ridder.
Did I say he was not ripping off long ones? I did just say that, right?
Dorian Thompson-Robinson lost the ball. It's in the end zone. It is a safety. And Cincinnati scores on defense to take the lead. Is there any reason to think we're going to see another quarterback switch for the Bearcats? Desmond Ridder is probably the guy the rest of the way.
I think they found their quarterback.
Michael Warren into the end zone. Touchdown. Unbelievable. What a win for Cincinnati. That's a happy bunch of Bearcats, and they deserve to be.
These inexperienced quarterbacks are watching grow up in front of our eyes. Welcome to the opening week of college football.
Last season doesn't matter. Last week doesn't matter. None of it matters. All that matters is right now. This team, this year.
Let's go! Let's go!
Each game, a new opportunity to show who we are and what we can achieve together. It's not about our opponent. It's about us. We have unfinished business, and we're just getting started.